Hello there, thanks for coming by PosterCentral.com's video blog. My name is Pete Howard, and this is a concert poster by the Jefferson Airplane and the Great Society. So once again, you have the pairing of the women, Signe Anderson in the Airplane, and of course, Grace Slick taking lead vocals for the Great Society at this point, just 2 or 3 months before she jumped ship over to the Airplane. Anyway, this is an early Family Dog image, FT-17 it's called, the 17th poster in the Family Dog series. Produced, promoted by Chet Helms, and it's a concoction by Mouse and Kelly, good old Stanley Mouse and Alvin Kelly again, and this was actually an enduring image in the Family Dog series, this central oval photo of the woman. It was used in 2 other Family Dog posters, and that's because the artwork was not entirely, the art direction, I should say, was not left up to Mouse and Kelly entirely. Chet Helms, the Family Dog guy, often dictated which images posters should be based around, so he really liked this image, I guess. That's her surmise, I'm surmising. But since it popped up in 3 different posters, although this is the most prominent use of it, I think it was smaller in the other two. It's actually, the photograph dates from the 1800s. It's about a 100-year-old photo done by German artist Franz Stuck. And it's, you know, obviously Helms just loved it, what can you say? It's a nice, it's a very popular poster among San Fran poster collectors. Always in demand, so that's nice. And this actually, this background around the purple poster and lettering actually varied throughout the first print run, which I think was 1,000 or so. And the gold is a little, it sort of went from silver to gold. This is probably leaning, this probably leans silver. I don't know, it's a little hard to say when it's a gradation thing, it's hard to say, isn't it? But the gold is a little more common. So of the 1,000, the 1,000 print run, the first print run, the silver sort of ran out fast and they just stuck gold in there. But, you know, who cares in a way? I mean, only a completist wants both colors. And being a completist most of my life, I guess I care. So right now I've got the gold one here. And it's kind of neat. The, you know, the Airplane were headliners and at least they had a couple of singles out. It's No Secret. Everybody, the fan of the Airplane, knows It's No Secret. And most recently the single Come Up the Years had come out. Both of them sung by Marty Balin. But so it wasn't exactly a lead singer Grace situation with the Airplane. But an enduring image, really nice, FD-17, both the Airplane and the Great Society, from July of 1966. And a really fun poster, really nice. Before I get off the track, though, this is, of course, the first printing. I do have a second printing here with just the purple ink. And it's signed by Mouse and Kelly, so it's really a nice. The I'm going to show you down in the lower left corner there, the 17 parentheses 2, see that? That designates it's a second printing. There's Alton Kelly's signature, and on the other side is the highly stylized and wildly popular Stanley Mouse signature. So it's kind of nice because, you know, they really stand out and add some pizzazz to this print, which has just the purple color. And it's equally frameable as the other one, and in better condition too. So a nice variant on this one, and very nice, FD-17. Hope you enjoyed it. And take care. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.